Hey guys, welcome back to the channel that teaches you how to make Procreate brushes that you can make yourself. We're doing something special today, a requested brush from our subscriber Newbie Kitty, who would like a tutorial on a pattern brush, and that's exactly what's in store now, the seamless pattern brush. It's a brush that has a built-in pattern in the stroke. It's seamless, so you can repeat the pattern in any canvas size. I'll teach you how to create the pattern from scratch and the two ways you can use it. Soon you'll be creating repeating patterns with ease in no time. So, let's get started and make this brush. Start with a square canvas with the background color set to pure black. Next, choose the brush you would like to draw with, then draw with pure white. Start drawing the shapes that make up your pattern, making sure you stay in the center of the canvas. Also, avoid going to the edges. Once you've got the beginnings of your pattern, go to the Move tool, and with Snapping and Uniform highlighted, center your illustration. Duplicate this layer. Go to the Move tool again, drag the layer up until the center of the layer reaches the top of the canvas. Do the same for the second layer, only this time, dragging it down. Now the top and the bottom of the canvas are aligned. Merge the two layers together by pinching them. Then you can fill in more elements in your pattern, again, not going over the edge of the canvas. Once you're done with that, duplicate the layer. Go back to the Move tool, and this time, drag the layer left. Do the same with the first layer, dragging it right. Pinch the two layers together to combine, and if that doesn't work, tap on the top layer and select Merge Down. Now you can make final adjustments to your pattern elements, erasing or adding things, leaving the edges as they are, because that's what creates the seamless pattern. Now let's use this image to create our pattern brush. Swipe down with three fingers and choose Copy All. Alternatively, you can tap on the Actions icon, and under Add, tap Copy Canvas. Tap the Brush icon, choose a brush library, and create your new brush. In Stroke Path, set Stroke Property Spacing to None. In Apple Pencil, set Pressure Opacity to None. In Grain, tap on Edit beside Grain Source. Tap Import, then Paste, then Done twice to save selection. In Grain Behavior, this is where you decide what type of pattern you want to create. Moving means every time you lift your Apple Pencil, a new pattern will be overlaid on top of the one you just drew. While Texturized keeps the same pattern no matter how many times you draw over it. In both options, you have scale that determines the size of the pattern that repeats, and depth that determines how much of the pattern shows. In moving, however, you have this additional zoom option, which is preset at cropped, but if you slide it all the way down, results in follow size, which basically allows the brush size to determine the pattern size as well. If you want to learn how to make your brush bigger, check out my Brush Resize Quick Tips tutorial here. And there it is, a quick and easy way to create repeating patterns that you can use for backgrounds or shape overlays and clipping elements. If you found this tutorial helpful, please subscribe to the channel, I really appreciate it. We are close to 500 subs and honestly, that's the coolest thing ever. drop a like, leave a comment, and tell me what other brushes you'd like to see on the channel, and I'll see what I can do. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, take care, and I'll see you then. Bye!